Welcome to the FixSleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. The Aztec Storm. Chapter 1. The Jungle Expedition. The thick canopy of the Aztec jungle cast dappled shadows on the ground below as Dr. Amelia Rivers and her team of intrepid explorers pressed forward through the dense foliage. Sweat trickled down their brows, and the air hung heavy with humidity, but their spirits remained undeterred. They were on a mission to uncover the secrets of a civilization lost to time. Dr. Rivers led the expedition with an air of confidence born from years of exploration and discovery. Her passion for unraveling the mysteries of the past burned bright within her, driving her ever onward in pursuit of knowledge. Beside her walked her trusted companions, a diverse group of scholars, archaeologists, and adventurers, each with their own unique skills and expertise to contribute to the journey ahead. As they ventured deeper into the heart of the jungle, the sounds of the outside world faded away, replaced by the cacophony of life that thrived within the dense undergrowth. Exotic birds called out from the treetops, monkeys chattered in the branches above, and the distant roar of unseen creatures echoed through the trees. Despite the challenges posed by the unforgiving terrain, the group pressed on, fueled by a sense of excitement and anticipation. They knew that they were on the brink of discovery, on the verge of uncovering secrets that had remained hidden for centuries. But little did they know, their journey was about to take an unexpected turn. As they trudged through the jungle, a strange sense of unease settled over them, a feeling that they were being watched by unseen eyes. Dr. Rivers dismissed it as nothing more than nerves, but deep down, she couldn't shake the feeling that something was not quite right. And then, without warning, the sky overhead darkened, and a fierce storm descended upon the jungle with a fury unmatched by anything they had ever seen. Lightning flashed and thunder roared, shaking the very ground beneath their feet. In the midst of the chaos, a strange energy enveloped the group, lifting them off their feet and hurling them through time itself. When the storm finally subsided, Dr. Rivers and her team found themselves standing in the midst of a bustling Aztec marketplace, surrounded by sights and sounds that defied explanation. The air was thick with the scent of exotic spices and the chatter of merchants hawking their wares, while towering pyramids loomed in the distance, their stone steps leading up to the heavens. For a moment, the group stood in stunned silence, trying to make sense of their surroundings. They had been transported through time to the height of the Aztec civilization, a realization that filled them with a mixture of awe and trepidation. But there was no time to dwell on their shock, for they knew that they had a mission to complete. They were here to uncover the secrets of the Aztec kingdom, to delve into the mysteries of a civilization that had long since faded into legend. And and with determination burning bright in their hearts, they set out to explore this new world, ready to confront whatever challenges lay ahead. As they ventured deeper into the heart of the Aztec city, Dr. Rivers and her team marveled at the sights and sounds that surrounded them. They wandered through bustling marketplaces filled with merchants selling exotic goods, explored ancient temples adorned with intricate carvings and statues, and mingled with the people of this long-lost civilization, eager to learn more about their way of life. But with each step they took, they couldn't shake the feeling that they were being watched. It was as if the very walls of the city were alive with unseen eyes, following their every move with a sense of curiosity and suspicion. Despite their unease, the group pressed on, determined to uncover the secrets that lay hidden within the ancient city. They explored hidden passageways and secret chambers, deciphered cryptic inscriptions, and solved intricate puzzles, each discovery bringing them closer to unraveling the mysteries of the Aztec kingdom. However, they quickly discovered that they were not alone as they ventured farther into the center of the city. Unknown ambitions were harbored by shadowy forces who lurked in the shadows. Dr. Rivers and her group were aware that they were being followed, that someone or something was keeping an eye on them and waiting for the right opportunity to attack. Yet despite the dangers that surrounded them, they refused to be deterred. They had come too far to turn back now, too close to uncovering the truth behind the enigma of the Aztec civilization. With courage and determination burning bright in their hearts, they pressed on, ready to confront whatever challenges lay ahead. And so, as the sun set on the ancient city of the Aztecs, Dr. Amelia Rivers and her team of intrepid explorers prepared to face their greatest challenge yet, for they knew that the secrets of the Aztec kingdom were within their grasp, waiting to be uncovered by those brave enough to seek them out. And with a sense of purpose burning bright within them, they set out into the unknown, ready to unlock the mysteries of a civilization lost to time. Chapter 2: The Aztec Apex. The marketplace buzzed with activity as Dr. Amelia Rivers and her team navigated the vibrant streets of the Aztec city. Merchants called out from every corner, their voices blending with the sounds of exotic birds and the rustle of palm fronds in the breeze. Everywhere they looked, the city teemed with life, a stark contrast to the jungle they had left behind. As they made their way through the bustling marketplace, Dr. Rivers couldn't help but marvel at the sights and sounds that surrounded them. The colors of the Aztec textiles were a riot of vibrant hues, their intricate designs telling stories of ancient gods and legendary heroes. Fragrant flowers adorned every stall, their sweet scent mingling with the heady aroma of spices and incense that hung in the air. But amidst the hustle and bustle of the marketplace, there was an undercurrent of tension, a sense that all was not as it seemed. Dr. Rivers and her team exchanged wary glances, their senses on high alert, as they continued their exploration of the city. Their first stop was the Great Pyramid, the towering edifice that loomed over the city like a silent sentinel. Its massive stone steps rose high into the sky, disappearing into the clouds above, while at its summit, a temple dedicated to the Aztec gods awaited those brave enough to ascend. With a sense of awe and trepidation, Dr. Rivers and her team began the long climb to the summit of the pyramid. Each step brought them closer to the heavens, closer to the secrets that lay hidden within the ancient temple at its peak. As they reached the summit, they were greeted by a breathtaking panorama of the city spread out below them. From this vantage point, they could see the sprawling expanse of the marketplace, the labyrinthine streets that wound their way through the city, and the distant mountains that ringed the horizon. But their awe was short-lived, for as they entered the temple at the summit, they were met with a sight that sent chills down their spines. The walls were adorned with elaborate carvings, depicting scenes of sacrifice and ritual, while at the center of the chamber, an altar stood bathed in flickering torchlight. Dr. Rivers and her team exchanged uneasy glances, their senses tingling with the feeling of being watched. They knew that they were trespassing on sacred ground, that they were intruding upon rituals that were not meant for their eyes. But despite their misgivings, they pressed on, driven by a burning curiosity to uncover the truth behind the mysteries of the Aztec civilization. They explored every corner of the temple, deciphering cryptic inscriptions and studying ancient artifacts in search of clues that would lead them closer to their goal. And then, just as they were about to leave the temple behind, they stumbled upon a hidden chamber concealed behind a secret door. Inside, they found a trove of treasures unlike anything they had ever seen. Gold and jewels, statues and relics, all gleaming in the dim light of the torches that lined the walls. But their discovery was short-lived, for as they reached out to touch the treasures that lay before them, they were met with a sudden gust of wind and the sound of rushing water. The chamber began to tremble, its walls shaking with the force of some unseen power. With a sinking feeling in the pits of their stomachs, Dr. Rivers and her team realized that they had stumbled upon something far more dangerous than they had ever imagined. They had awakened a force beyond their control, a force that threatened to unleash chaos upon the world. But even as the chamber collapsed around them and the waters of the lake below rose up to engulf them, Dr. Rivers and her team refused to give up hope. For they knew that they were not alone, that somewhere, out there in the vastness of the Aztec city, there were others who shared their quest for knowledge, others who would stand by their side in the face of danger. And so, as the waters closed in around them and the darkness descended, Dr. Amelia Rivers and her team of intrepid explorers prepared to face whatever challenges lay ahead. For they knew that the secrets of the Aztec civilization were within their grasp, waiting to be uncovered by those brave enough to seek them out. And with a sense of determination burning bright within them, they plunged headlong into the unknown, ready to unlock the mysteries of a civilization lost to time. Chapter 3, Secrets of the Aztec Kingdom. Dr. Amelia Rivers and her group discovered themselves in a realm of mystery and magic as they traveled deeper into the Aztec capital. There were traces of the old civilization that had previously flourished in these regions everywhere they looked, including elaborate carvings, elaborate temples, and lively marketplaces teeming with activity. But amidst the beauty and grandeur of the city, there was an unmistakable sense of unease. Dr. Rivers and her team could feel the eyes of unseen watchers following their every move, their presence lurking in the shadows, just beyond the edge of sight. The gang persisted, eager to learn the mysteries concealed under the old ruins. Despite the nagging feeling of danger, they investigated secret rooms and narrow corridors, interpreted mysterious writing, and examined antiquated objects in an effort to find hints that might bring them closer to their objective. Their journey took them to the heart of the city, where they found themselves standing before the imposing facade of the Great Temple, the sacred center of Aztec religious life. Its massive stone steps rose high into the sky, flanked by towering statues of the gods, while at its summit, a vast plaza stretched out before them, lined with ornate altars and sacrificial pyres. Dr. Rivers and her group climbed the temple steps with apprehension and reverence, their hearts thumping in their chests as they neared the top. A scene of amazing beauty met them as they ascended. A broad vista of the city spread out in front of them, bathed in the gentle warmth of the setting sun. Their wonder, however, was short-lived, for as they ventured deeper into the inner sanctum of the temple, they discovered a number of chambers brimming with objects of unfathomable power, richly jeweled golden idols, jade ceremonial masks, and antique manuscripts with esoteric writing were all strewn about, just waiting to be found by the courageous enough to search them out. As they studied the artifacts, Dr. Rivers and her team began to piece together the mysteries of the Aztec civilization, their religious beliefs, their rituals, and their customs. They learned of the gods worshipped by the Aztec people: Quetzalcoatl, the feathered serpent; Huitzilopochtli, the god of war; and Tlaloc, the god of rain and fertility. But amidst the revelations, there were darker truths waiting to be uncovered. Dr. Rivers and her team soon learned of the Aztec practice of human sacrifice, a grisly ritual performed to appease the gods and ensure the continued prosperity of the empire. They saw firsthand the sacrificial altars stained with the blood of the innocent, and they heard the haunting echoes of the chants that accompanied the gruesome ceremonies. Yet despite the horror of their discoveries, Dr. Rivers and her team remained undeterred. They knew that they were on the brink of uncovering something far greater than they had ever imagined, something that could change the course of history itself. Their quest led them to the depths of the city, where they stumbled upon a hidden chamber concealed beneath the earth. Inside, they found a trove of ancient artifacts unlike anything they had ever seen. Golden statues, jeweled scepters, and intricately carved tablets covered in hieroglyphics. But their discovery was short-lived, for as they reached out to touch the treasures that lay before them, they were met with a sudden gust of wind and the sound of rushing water. The chamber began to tremble, its walls shaking with the force of some unseen power. With a sinking feeling in the pits of their stomachs, Dr. Rivers and her team realized that they had awakened a force beyond their control, a force that threatened to unleash chaos upon the world. But even as the chamber collapsed around them, and the waters of the lake below rose up to engulf them, they refused to give up hope. For they knew that they were not alone, that somewhere, out there in the vastness of the Aztec city, there were others who shared their quest for knowledge, others who would stand by their side in the face of danger. And with a sense of determination burning bright within them, they plunged headlong into the unknown, ready to unlock the mysteries of a civilization lost to time. Chapter 4, The Journey Home. As the chamber collapsed around them, and the waters of the lake below rose up to engulf them, Dr. Amelia Rivers and her team found themselves fighting for their lives against the force of nature unleashed by their discovery. The walls trembled and groaned, threatening to crush them beneath tons of ancient stone, while the waters surged and churned, threatening to drag them down into the depths below. With adrenaline coursing through their veins, Dr. Rivers and her team fought against the chaos that surrounded them, scrambling for higher ground as the chamber continued to collapse around them. Their hearts pounded in their chests, their breath coming in ragged gasps as they struggled to stay ahead of the rising floodwaters. But even in the face of imminent danger, they refused to give up hope, for they knew that they were not alone, that somewhere, out there in the vastness of the Aztec city, there were others who shared their quest for knowledge, others who would stand by their side in the face of danger. With that thought burning bright within them, Dr. Rivers and her team pressed on, their determination unyielding in the face of adversity. They climbed higher and higher, their muscles straining with effort as they fought against the pull of gravity and the force of the collapsing chamber. And then, just as it seemed that all hope was lost, they spotted a glimmer of light shining through a crack in the wall, a ray of hope in the darkness that surrounded them. With renewed determination, they redoubled their efforts, scrambling towards the light with all the strength and agility they could muster. And then, with one final burst of effort, they emerged from the depths of the collapsing chamber and into the blinding sunlight that greeted them outside. The air was thick with dust and debris, but as they took their first breaths of fresh air, they felt a sense of relief wash over them, a sense of victory in the face of impossible odds. But their journey was far from over. As they emerged from the ruins of the collapsed chamber, Dr. Rivers and her team found themselves standing on the shores of a vast lake, its waters stretching out as far as the eye could see. In the distance, the towering pyramids of the Aztec city rose up against the horizon, a stark reminder of the dangers that still lay ahead. With a sense of determination burning bright within them, Dr. Rivers and her team set out across the lake, their goal clear in their minds. They knew that they had to find a way to return to their own time, to escape the dangers of the ancient world, and return to the safety of the present day. However, they quickly discovered that they were not alone as they traveled across the lake. From the depths below, shadowy beings watched their every move with a malevolent awareness that made their spines tingle. Dr. Rivers and her group were aware that they were being followed and that there was a person or thing out there trying to prevent them from finishing their mission. But despite the dangers that surrounded them, they refused to be deterred. With courage and determination burning bright in their hearts, they pressed on, ready to face whatever challenges lay ahead. Their journey took them to the far shores of the lake, where they found themselves standing once again on solid ground. But their relief was short-lived, for they soon realized that they were faced with a new challenge. The towering mountains that loomed in the distance, their peaks shrouded in mist and mystery. With no other choice but to press on, Dr. Rivers and her team began the long climb up the mountainside, their muscles aching with every step as they fought against the steep terrain and the thin air that surrounded them. But despite the challenges that lay ahead, they refused to give up hope, knowing that their journey was far from over. And then, just when it seemed that they could go no further, they spotted a glimmer of light shining through the clouds, a beacon of hope in the darkness that surrounded them. With renewed determination, they pressed on, their eyes fixed on the distant horizon as they climbed ever higher towards their goal. And then, at long last, they reached the summit of the mountain, where they found themselves standing before a swirling vortex of light, the portal that would carry them back to their own time. With a sense of relief and gratitude washing over them, Dr. Rivers and her team stepped through the portal and into the unknown, ready to return to the safety of the present day. As they emerged on the other side, they found themselves standing once again in the familiar surroundings of the jungle where their journey had begun. The ruins of the ancient city lay behind them, a distant memory fading into the mists of time. But even as they marveled at their safe return, Dr. Rivers and her team knew that they would never forget the adventures they had shared, the dangers they had faced, the mysteries they had unraveled, and the bonds of friendship that had carried them through the darkest of times. And as they set out on their next adventure, they did so with a sense of gratitude for the experiences that had shaped them, and a renewed determination to uncover the secrets of the world that lay waiting to be discovered. For they knew that no matter where their travels might take them, they would always carry with them the memories of their time in the Aztec kingdom, a testament to the power of courage, determination, and the unyielding spirit of adventure.